I like your Spider-Man shirt.
Oh, thanks.
I'll get you one when you fix this damn door!
Pizza time.
Welcome to another Bully Bros Sis-Takas Reaction Video! I am Lando, the one who replies to all your comments below.
I'm Steve. I'm just here.
All right, Steve. So we will be doing a live stream with this gentleman, Star Cabal, and we're going to watch one of his videos. So this one's for you, Steve.
Look what has become of you. A rat in the desert.
Thank you.
why does Darth Maul sound like Jafar?
Perhaps it's worse to leave you here.
Then stop pretending to be.
And what do you have?
I'm going to put some dirt in your eye.
Why you come to this place? Not simply to hide.
Please don't say
it. Oh, you have a purpose here. Perhaps you are protecting
something. You should have thought of that earlier.
No. Protecting someone.
What? We're an embarrassment. Look at little Junior. Gonna cry?
Gonna cry?
Yeah. Great.
What the hell happened?
Bully McGuire kills Darth Maul. That's what happened.
Why did Darth Maul sound like Jafar?
Oh, I'm going to put some dirt in your eye.
Anybody else? No, you didn't get the. I am Jafar, royal vizier.
Like, what was that?
All right, everyone. This has been the reaction video.
Hey, what was the name of Macho Man's character in Spider-Man?
Ooh, Bonesaw! Yeah!
That's it. I just put
what the fuck?
I was fucking curious!
Okay. Alright, everyone! Thank you so much! This was the reaction video for today, Bully McGuire community. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel. Give us a big old thumbs up. Hit the bell notification. Leave all your comments below. But until the next Bully Bros video, we are out.
For those at the end, I want to see Bully McGuire in a fucking Ebenezer Scrooge film. Make it happen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for Steve.
It isn't every day the fortune comes my way.
And then we're going to put some dirt in Steve's eye.
My back!
We know what you're going to keep hearing.
Cackle.
Rent.
I don't even think I could laugh like you if I wanted to. Ready? Yeah, I don't know. How do you think Darth Maul would laugh? You think he'd be like,
"You're going to buy me a pizza sometime.
I live under your bed." One, two,
Bonesaw.
Shit. Pizza time.